Holy cow, I cannot believe this golf player, Sergio Garcia. At the European Tour Awards dinner in London, Garcia was asked if he would invite Tiger Woods over for dinner at the US Open next month. And he replied, quote, "He can come over every night. We will serve fried chicken." Wow. Garcia later apologized for the offensive comment, insisting that it wasn't meant to be racist and that he was only answering a silly question in a silly, joking manner. Might want to read between the lines, Sergio. Golf champion Fuzzy Zoeller tried to make the same joke in 1997, and look what happened to his career. Speaking of giving the finger, Jesse James, former husband of Sandra Bullock, said goodbye to his pinky this week after he accidentally sliced it off while working in his garage. Jesse explained that one of his gloves got caught in the machine, slicing off a chunk of his finger in the process. Jesse was able to save the chunk, put it on ice, and bring it to the hospital, but sadly, they could not reattach it in time. It is so gross. And yep, you guessed it, we have pictures up on everyjoe.com. We always supply you guys with celebrity news and updates on your favorite sports stars, so why don't you guys return the favor and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss a beat or all the awesomely bloody pictures we have up. I'm Elle, and I'll see you guys later.